subject maths exercise 9A percent. By a certain percent we mean that many hundreds. We denote x percent by x percent by this symbol. Therefore x percent is equal to x upon 100. Exercise 9A question number 1. Express each of the following as a fraction. Therefore, first question 48%, second question 2.5%. It can be written as 48 upon 100 by cancellation of 4, 12 is 48, 4, 25 is 100. Therefore, 12 upon 25 is the correct answer. Second question 2.5%. It can be written as 2.5 upon 100, that is 25 upon 1000. It can be written as 25 1 25 25 4 100. This zero will be here, therefore 1 upon 40 it is the required answer. Question number 3. Express each of the following as your percentage. First 9 upon 25. Therefore, 9 upon 25 is equal to 9 into 4 upon 25 into 4. That will be equal to 36 upon 100 and it can be written as 36%. Now, solution of 12 upon 5 is equal to 12 into 20 and divided by 5 into 20. That is 12 2 is 24 and this 0. Therefore, it will be equal to 240 divided by 100. Therefore, it is 240%. It is the required answer. Question number 4. Convert the ratio 4 to 5 to percentage. Therefore, solution is equal to 4 upon 5. 4 upon 5 is equal to 4 into 20 divided by 5 into 20. 420 is 80 and 520 is 100. Therefore, it will be equal to 80%. It is the correct answer.